there, I'm your host Atra and welcome back to The Week in Music exclusively on IndigoMusic.com. While we begin to slowly unlock our lives, the music world continues to give us some of the spiciest news and hottest releases, and I'm here to give you a rundown on all the latest news stories from this week. So let's go. Kicking us off, we have a lovely piece of news coming our way from the singer we all know and love, Ed Sheeran. The Thinking Out Loud singer and his wife, Cherry Seaborn, are expecting their first child together. It looks like the pair have taken full advantage of the lockdown, making everyone around them even more happy. The two were initially childhood friends and went on to reunite later in life to get married. And for many years, Mrs. Seaborn has been mystery woman in most of his songs. Even though we can't personally congratulate them, this is our way to do it. So yay! Next up, I have the rundown on the full performance list of this year's MTV Video Music Awards. Even though many events around the world have been cancelled, lucky for us, this one is happening for sure. The event is set to go down on August 30th in Brooklyn, New York, which is a Sunday. While Kiki Palmer has been announced as the host of the show, we've received confirmation of a star-studded lineup of performers. Some of the names on the list are BTS, CNCO, Doja Cat, J Balvin, Maluma, Roddy Ricch, and The Weeknd. With a killer lineup like that, I honestly can't wait to see how this event will pan out. Before moving on, if you're enjoying this video, you can like, share, and subscribe to us on our YouTube channel, IndigoMusic.com. And also, for more content like this, you can visit our website, IndigoMusic.com. Finally, I have the latest on one of the biggest releases of this year. That's right, the dream of Cardi B and Megan Thee Stallion have joined forces to produce an absolute banger. The song titled WAP is a seductive and groovy record that has already taken charts around the world by a storm. The interesting yet action-packed music video features Kylie Jenner, Normani, Ruby Rose and more. The pair have found a great way to get their two different styles to complement each other on this video that has already racked up over 86 million views on YouTube. Yeah, you dealing with some wet and gushy. Bring a bucket and a mop with this wet and gushy. So that's it for today. I'll be back with some big stories from the world of pop and culture next week. So till then, stay logged on to IndigoMusic.com. This is The Week in Music and I'm Atara signing out and keeping it real.